Yeah. against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout,
just nasty.
Boom, what impact!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, right on the arm!
Not good! What a strike! Attacking the arm!
Great way to break down your opponent!
Oof! In off the tag! Oh, nasty impact!
That's how you wear down your opponent.
You gotta believe this one's over!
Over the last few years, the tag team scene in WWE is hotter than it's ever been. One of the teams that has shined brighter than any other is the New Day. Xavier,
ooh, what impact!
He kicks out before three.
So resourceful.
Uh-oh. The tag team competition right now is as heated as it's ever been since the Attitude Era. Everywhere you look, there's another tremendous tag team combination looking to make a run at the WWE Tag Team Gold. When we talk about the New Day, the team won a fatal four-way match in their second tag team title reign at 2015's SummerSlam.
I may think the power of positivity stinks like a bag of rotting garbage, and that Woods, Kingston, and Big E are idiots, but I'll give the New Day this. They're one of the greatest tag teams ever. And what put them in that category was when their tag team championship reign lasted a record-setting 483 days.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Axe handle finds its target.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, man.
Ooh! Irish whip!
What a strike.
Nailed it.
What a strike.
Oh, man!
Ty Dillinger gets tagged in. He might have it.
Oh, perfect. I chase.
Oh, he got it. Let's look at this again. What a stop. This is exactly how he drew this run up. What a stop. Good grief. Oh. He's going for the pin. True testament to grit. How did he do that? Here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Oh, look, Bobby Fish is in position. Uh-oh. A quick reversal by Ty Dillinger. Starting to flounder some. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Down they go.
Ooh, what an upper.
During the rivalry between the Hardy
Boys. Right to the face.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
Things don't look good for Ty Dillinger.
Shoulders on the mat. And the kick out.
Still too fresh.
Dillinger's terrifying when he's in a groove like this.
Boom!
The 2 out of 3 falls match saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2 out of 3 falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time and scored the decisive first fall after a rope kick rocked Jeff Hardy.
Cesaro and Sheamus wanted to continue their domination of Team Extreme, but the Hardys had other ideas as Matt tied things up at one fall apiece after a twist of fate on the Swiss Cyborg. After a swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy, the match broke down and the third fall was ruled a double count out.
Harsh impact. Effectively using the knee.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
Takeover.
Boom!
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh, man!
Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown on the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Bray is making the hair on my back stand up.
That's disgusting. The atmosphere out here is chilly, it's creepy, it's unsettling, and that's exactly the way Bray Wyatt wants it.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Bang!
What a strike. Right on the mark.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Big headbutt. What a strike.
A bit here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane.
Ouch.
A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Axe handle finds the mark.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
Dragon suplex.
Look at this.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That's using your head.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh man.
Oh, shows no mercy. What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.
Oh, nasty impact. He's definitely tapped a power source.
Let's keep the action rolling along. Don't go anywhere.
Action underway here, guys.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Oh, man.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Nino, man, that hurts. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Big slam.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Super kick.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He goes for the cover. Mr. Perfect kicks out of the pin early.
Nice kick out there.
There are certain superstars who are synonymous with handicap matches. Of course, there's Andre the Giant, and more recently, Braun Strowman. But I don't think I've ever seen anybody in more handicap.
At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
I couldn't agree with you more about what you were saying earlier, Michael. It seems like Big Show has been in dozens, if not hundreds, of handicap matches. Believe it or not, I'd say he won the majority of them.
Yeah, but I can tell you one he didn't win. How about on SmackDown back in July of 2008, when he was forced to take on MVP, Vladimir Kozlov, Shelton Benjamin, and the Great Khali? Well, I don't know if there's a man alive who could have turned back that force.
Handicap matches over the years, and one that stands out in my mind, well, it might just be the 2010 encounter that saw John Cena take on six members of the Nexus.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Might as well tear the features clean off your face.
That six-on-one match Byron brought up earlier actually could have even been more lopsided. If you remember, it was originally supposed to be seven-on-one, but John...
Here's a cover.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Gets out of the way of that one. Oh, man!
Harper, just too quick.
Deceptively fast.
A lot can go wrong in a match like this, guys. In fact, I'll be surprised if we don't see a major injury occur here tonight.
We've got a cover. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Wow.
feet. I'll tell you, he can't afford. He's got the shoulders down. A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, I am impressed. I couldn't agree with you more about what you were saying earlier, Michael. It seems like Big Show has been in dozens, if not hundreds, of handicap matches. And believe it or not, I'd say he won the majority of them.
Yeah, but I can tell you one he didn't win. How about on SmackDown back in July of 2008, when he was forced to take on MVP, Vladimir Kozlov, Shelton Benjamin, and the Great Khali? Well, I don't know if there's a man alive who could have turned back that foursome.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh-wee.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
I always loved a good handicap match growing up, especially when you'd see Andre the Giant go up against two or three jabronis. Despite being outmanned, you always knew Andre would walk away with the win.
Nailed it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Mr. Perfect is in position.
The Giant really was the king of the handicap.
Penny predicament. Too close for comfort.
Wow, I thought this was over.
On two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a mono recording.
We'll be right back.
top rope, ring rattling. Boom!
Nailed it.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Ugh. He just has to make sure.
Got the combination. Bam.
Oh, it's over. Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Elbow drop with authority. Shane McMahon turns it around.
Oof. Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Surprised as you guys are.
singles contest has a victor. Every superstar.